Hi, everybody. This is Charles the Clown.
And this is Bones the Dog.
Thank you for listening to
our chicken.
Not a chicken.
Thank you for listening to our cow.
No, this is a recording. I'm going to read tales.
I only have one tale.
Well, that's the kind that dogs wiggle. I'm going to read the kind of tales that are stories.
Oh, I'd like to hear a story.
Bones the Dog.
Oh, yeah?
Would you like to say a few words to the kids?
What kids?
Well, this is a recorder.
Uh-huh.
And we're going to put our words on the recorder, and then when the kids want to, they could turn it on, and they'll hear what we have to say.
Hey, that's a good idea. I think I have a lot of things to say. I want to say lots of things about hay.
Hay?
Oh, yeah. What is hay?
Hay is something that's eaten by a cow.
Oh, yeah, that's what I am now.
You're not a cow. You're Bones the Dog.
Oh, yeah, Bones the Dog Cow.
Bones the Dog Cow? Wait a minute. When you see a cat, what do you say?
I say, go away.
No, I mean, do you go woof, woof?
No, I don't go woof, woof. Who would go woof, woof if you're a cow?
Well, what do you say?
I say meow.
Listen, Bones the Dog.
Actually, I don't say anything, because I have a sore throat.
You have a sore throat?
Yeah, I got it because I swallowed a goat. Or maybe it was a coat.
Bones, listen, I'd like you to say something to the kids.
Well, I want to read them a poem. Except I forgot the book. Maybe you know the poem. You could help me. You know that poem, Fuzzy Wuzzy?
Oh, sure. Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair. Fuzzy Wuzzy wasn't Fuzzy Wuzzy.
Oh, yeah, that poem. I'm going to try to say it. And of course, if I get anything wrong, you'll help me, okay?
Okay, I'd be happy to help.
Very good. You're nice. Here we go. Fuzzy Wuzzy was a schmuzzy.
Bones?
Yeah.
No, he wasn't.
He wasn't what?
He wasn't a schmuzzy. Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear.
Sitting in his underwear.
No, he wasn't sitting in his underwear.
He was wearing a chair.
Wearing a chair? Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair.
Just like you.
Bones? Fuzzy Wuzzy wasn't Fuzzy Wuzzy.
How should I know? I don't know these things. I didn't have my book.
Speaking of books, I wish I was at the library right now, because then I could read a cow. Read a cow?
Read about a cow. That's what I mean somehow. Of course, right now, it's time for me to get ready for bed. I gotta rest my head.
Well, you gotta wash your face and you gotta brush your teeth.
Oh, yeah. I gotta brush my face and wash my teeth.
No. Wash your face.
Uh-huh.
And brush.
Oh, yeah. I gotta wash my face and I gotta wash my brush.
Bones?
Yeah.
That's not what I meant. You go get ready for bed, and I am going to tell a story to the kids.
Hey, if I'm getting ready for bed, and you're telling a story to the kids, I'll miss the story. How about if I get ready for bed as soon as you tell the story?
Well, that sounds okay. Okay, sit right down.
Okay, Charles the Clown. I'm ready.
Are you ready?
I'm ready for Betty.
No, not for Betty. You're ready for a story.
Oh, yeah. And then I'm going to brush my nose and wash my clothes.
Well, here goes. Once upon a time...
Wait a minute. I have a question.
A question?
Yeah, what time?
When, it's about 8 o'clock.
No. Once upon what time was this story?
This story happened 8 o'clock.
Okay, thank you.